We have 64 iron ingots.
We're streaming, by the way.
Okay. 64, 71.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm excited now.
Why?
I'll show you in a second. I am so
bread?
Excited.
Cookies? You're making bread.
Nope.
Pie.
Chocolate chip cookies!
Those don't do anything. Don't make them.
No?
No, they don't give you a lot of food.
What?
I mean, they're good. They're good. They're good if you're on the run. But, I mean, it's... You get what I mean. It's
That's
really not worth
depressing.
It. The bread gives you more. I mean, if you want, yeah, go ahead and make them.
Well, not if it's not going to help us.
I lost a follower, by the way.
Well, I can make sugar.
Yeah, sugar's for cake and stuff like that. That's what the sugar cane's for.
I am having too much fun now. I'm just going to pile a bunch of food in my inventory and play with it. Your gunpowder is still in there.
That's fine. Gunpowder's made for making TNT. Which we don't need.
We need rabbit and potato yet.
There was a rabbit right outside. I kind of opened it. It's not gonna matter.
Yes, it is.
Unless I go over to your side and blow it up that way.
Just leave that one open a little.
Because it's blowing it straight in this way.
That's why I have them both open, because it's going to blow it out. Put the screen in.
We have 64 plus 22. Yeah, it won't matter what I do. I don't guess.
Fermented spider eye. That's disgusting.
It's for... I don't know what that does. Show description. Press X. Used for potion brewing, mainly to create potions with a negative effect. Okay, so it's like potion of harming.
My hair is driving me nuts. I mean, that headset is, it's like it's squishing my ears.
See, like I said, when I wear it, it feels like it...
Feels like it's squishing her brain.
It's like there's a vice grip, right?
Yeah, it's hurting my head.
The last pair of headsets that I had were the X12s or the X32s.
Yeah.
And I had to do this. Take them.
And I've got a small head.
What about now? Is that better?
We'll see as it sits.
Okay.
But yeah, I've got a small head. So, is this a fucking problem for me? I don't know how Adam works. I I need a pumpkin so I can make pumpkin pie.
You need what?
I need a pumpkin so I can make pumpkin pie.
Well, let me go check outside then.
And if we get gold ingots, I can make golden apples.
Yes, those are good, but you're not going to need them right now. Watermelons. Ooh, if we save the bones that we get, you can turn them into bone meal. And the bone meal will make plants grow faster.
I have a bunch of bones.
So yeah, you gotta find out how to make bone meal then. So I'll look that up right here. Oh, I picked that up, sorry.
That's fine.
What the hell is bone meal? I can make you. Should I make some more melon seeds? Or are we gonna make the garden bigger?
Go ahead and make more melon seeds.
Alright, we now have 14 melon seeds.
I actually have 17 melons so I can do that with.
Oh my god, it's so cold.
Yeah, that pile of stuff
there
is yours.
I like our little home.
This is now, what, my third time playing the game?
And you are completely addicted to it. You know you're allowed to play it if I'm not around, or if I'm not playing.
Yeah, but...
Oh, wait, no, you can't.
You have to be on.
Yeah, never mind. Well, you can play on your own, I mean. I can do an iron trap door.
Yeah, but playing on my own would kind of suck because everything that I...
Okay, ready, babe?
Here.
Do you have your axe on you?
Yeah.
I need you to pull your axe out and take the doors down.
Okay.
You'll see.
I got it.
Oh, fuck. Don't look. Oh, and then I forgot. Okay, okay, okay. You need to come let me in. Can you let me in? Dude, that... Holy fuck, I got 22 mutton. What the fuck is that shit? Oh my god, babe. There's spiders outside our house.
I don't want you to say.
And there's a creeper. Pick up. What the fuck is that?
Okay, done with the windows.
Yeah. Why?
Because I'm freezing.
No, hold on. Let me do one more. Oh my god, I'm dying because I'm drowning.
This is ridiculous.
What?
It should not be this cold in the middle of May. Granted, I don't want super hot weather, but come on. Happy medium.
Right? Oh. It sucks. It really does. I gotta tweet my stream out because I don't think anybody got my tweet or got that I was live. I mean, fuck, it's Friday. Where the hell is everybody? Oh. My cute little baby meows. Is that what that was? Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I barely heard it. I apologize, though, because no matter what I do, it's going to come back in. But at least it's circulating faster, right?
And that's why I have them both open. So where do you do the bone meal?
I don't know. I'm looking for it. But we got a problem.
Why? Uber.
You need to let me in. See the way the door's opened?
Putting it in the furnace does not work.
What? Yeah, I don't remember. Babe, I have a spider's eye. Okay, that could be closed.
I had that other, whatever the hell it's called, something pearl.
You do it on you. I got one bone meal. Okay, so you said you needed pumpkin, right?
Yeah.
One bone will give us three bone meal. You're gonna have to let me in.
I'm busy right now.
I'm not saying right now. Okay, wait, these were all pumpkin, or were all whatever they were, weren't they? You know what, we'll find out. Nothing? Nothing? Really?
Alright, so where'd you find the bone meal deal?
Out of there. Back up, so you're not looking at anything. Press X.
Oh.
You have a crafting interface on you for a while you're out. So if you, it'll teach you, so it'll show you. You scroll through, you want
to
go.
I need to turn that off.
It eventually goes away. Go all the way over, just press A. I mean, left bumper. Left bumper. Now go down. It's one of these areas. Right there. Oh my god, give me all the bone meal. Oh, just kidding. See, there's really no point in doing anymore. Oh, I mean, we can finish doing our thing, but we might as well harvest while we're here right now.
back in, right?
I'll just break the damn thing down. Well, actually, I have switches. Here, we'll just go through this one. Because I don't know what's going on with it, so what you do... fuck.
Fix the doors.
You know what? Why don't we have it where... Here, I'll put the switch on the inside. Okay? No, it won't work that way. Of course not. Why is this so fucking broken? Like, seriously right now? The doors are fucking completely broken on this game? Or am I just being a dumbass? It's probably me just being a fucking dumbass. Don't worry, babe. I'll fix it.
Okay, I'm out here bone mealing the garden.
And then they'll let you in. Oh, fuck off.
The rest of the
chest. Oh, that's gonna irritate me, yes. No, we'll just fucking do it like... Oh, see, I don't want to do it like that. Unless you don't mind, but if something walks over these doors, it'll open.
Well, what purpose does that serve them if they can get in and they're not supposed to be able to get in?
Because I don't remember how these damn doors work. Or what I can do... Why don't I do it like this? Damn it, I locked myself out. Okay. If I go like this, put this there, that one can be open. Oh, I gotta put the door down. Okay, so during the day... Oh, because then you can't get in from the outside. Oh yeah, yeah, you can. So during the day, since there's... Where are you? Hello?
Inside.
Oh. Okay. So this is what I did so far.
Hey.
What's up, Darkest Camera? How you doing? Hey. Hey, you. Hey.
Are you throwing things at me?
Hey. No. Hey. Hey. Hey,
what?
You. Hey.
What?
So,
what?
This
what?
Door will stay open during the day.
Okay.
Okay? And so at night...
And whatever
so we can go in and out. We can leave it open. We could probably leave it open during the day or nighttime too while we are out hunting around.
Okay.
But that's the way it's going to work right now. Unless we just go back with the wooden doors. Which I'm honestly thinking I feel more comfortable with. Even though the iron doors.
I am too, because I don't want to come back and find
a creeper in here.
Things in the house.
Right? Yeah, I don't remember how the fucking doors work, so yeah, we can do this. Oh, no. Okay, so I need to make stuff. I need a full set of armor. There's a full set. You need a chest piece, right?
Yeah. I think I actually... What do I get for
you? You don't have a chest piece.
That's all I need is the chest piece.
Here you go. Shazam, Merry Christmas. You have a full iron set now. I need to make...
We need buckets. And I'd like a cauldron.
Hold on. I don't know where they are. Where's buckets?
Under the little ladder looking thing.
I can make a mine cart, and I can make rails right now.
Oh, not in the... Are you in the crafting chest? Yeah, see? Look at here. Oh, no, I guess I'm under tools and weapons. Sorry.
Oh, you.
Hey, third time playing. Give me some credit here.
One, two, three, four. Two for you, two for me.
For the buckets? I think I need three of them for something that I was going to cook. Hang on.
And you want a cauldron? There's a cauldron for you. Do you want a brewing station too, if we can make that?
Yeah, for cake, I need three buckets of, I think, milk.
Oh my god. Yeah, no, I'm no go on the brewing stand right now. We gotta find obsidian. In order to find obsidian, we need some diamond. So we can go to the end. And you can start brewing potions and start messing with these. You're supposed to start doing some research on the potions. When you're at work, bored or something. Okay, so... One, two... Shut up, dogs. Hey, there's an egg tweaking out right here, babe. Do you see this? Ooh, it's the ghost egg of death. I don't know.
Nice. Yep, that failed.
Shut up.
I love you.
Right? Oh. You're a goof. I want to do our floor. Should I do the floor in red granite?
Well, we can make carpet. What color do you want it? We can do dye. I made dye.
How much dye do you have, and how much wool do we have?
It should be all in this one right here.
That's why I have white wool here.
Next to you, right here. There's 9 white wool in here. And...
Well, what colors do you want it? Because I can do a cool pattern.
I don't care.
I think the only problem is that it will have to be around the chest, because I can't put it underneath it, or else it acts funky. I guess.
Yeah, I remember that when you gave me my crash course.
Yeah. Well, we got a dark. We need something bright, to be honest, because we got. I mean, yeah, we got the bright ass walls. I don't know. It's up to you. And you gotta be able to know. You gotta have enough to cover.
I thought the cactuses were for dye. What did you say they were for?
Green dye. It should be.
No.
You gotta cook them down. Where's the cactus?
I have it.
It should be able to just cook it down. Which one are you in? Bottom or top? Oh, there you are. Ooh, ooh, what are we getting?
Got buckets.
Green dye. No way. Cactus green.
So, I should be able to take these sunflowers and make sunflower yellow.
Or yellow. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. I'm still making shit with iron.
That did not work. What do sunflowers do, then?
Oh. Look in the recipe for food?
I didn't see any in there.
Or maybe you can convert the sunflowers into sunflower seeds? I don't fucking know. I have no idea. I think they're just for decorations. But they only face one direction.
Well, that's really kind of boring if they don't do anything.
Yeah, I know. I got all excited and harvest all of them for nothing. Kind of ridiculous. I don't remember what I was doing.
You were gonna make carpet.
Hey, wait, I have melons. I can make I have full melons on me. Unbroken melons, babe. I was what? I'm making carpet?
You said you were gonna do carpet.
I don't know how to do that. No, I gotta make...
It's
that reminds me. I gotta make...
It's in here.
One, two, 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 three. Probably really, really pointless. I need wood. I think I got wood now. I still have a shit ton of fucking... Well, can I make an anvil? I want an anvil. Where's an anvil?
No idea.
What the fuck is that? Can be, what the fuck is that? What is that material? Go look at an anvil.
Hang on.
Over one. Left. Now go over to the box. Over. Over. Right there. Go down. Go down. What is the top one? I don't know.
I don't know. And you know...
I could have sworn we had some.
It doesn't tell you what it is. That's what's really frustrating. We have a whole bunch of weird stuff out in the chest by the garden.
Fuck the button, you guys. We're just gonna have to deal with... See, but that doesn't look like that.
Did you take all the wool out of here?
I don't think so.
It's not there. I need the wool.
I have clay, babe. When did I get clay? I have bread on me. What the shit?
I
need some bread. Three of them to fill me all the way up. What was I doing now? Oh yeah, anvil. It'd be great to have somebody in my chat, but... Nope, that's not it.
Ha ha ha.
Babe, check this shit out. It's a little bit pricey. Oh, now I can't do it. Fuck.
Did you figure out what that was?
Yes. Block of iron. And it just took up all of my iron just to make the top of that.
I ran out.
Ooh. I don't know. What do you think of it?
I think there's so much green in the game, we kind of need a different color.
So now we gotta start all over and get more sheep.
Wool, and we need some kind of dye. So we need to pick a color and then harvest what it is that provides that color.
Hey. Hey.
What?
Hey.
I'm looking.
Hey.
Stop.
Hey.
I'm busy, damn it.
We need to go down this one. And we need to, where we keep dying down there, we need to go through there really quick and then put a wall up and just keep going down and just make this one big long shaft.
Okay, first, let's decide on a color.
What? Purple.
For purple, we need roses and whatever those blue things are.
Oh, here you go, by the way.
What are those blue things?
Lapis lazuli. We gotta go mining. Yep, we need to go mining. It's because it's not a diamond armor. Okay, I need to organize. Alright, is this a miscellaneous? Where's the miscellaneous box?
Over here.
This one? Alright, so you go through here and see what you need out of this. Miscellaneous switches. I got blocks here. You'll probably organize it. The slime balls are made for machines or making a lasso. Something like that.
I'll probably nitpick
here
at
you
it
go.
Later.
Melon seeds. Melons. Eggs. The gunpowder. Clay.
Well, the melons and eggs belong in the food one.
We also need a weapons and tool one.
I'll figure it all out later.
I'm organizing my thing right now. Sticks. Do I need sticks? Yeah, we need to bring wood with us, or sticks and blocks down with us, to be honest.
I have wood planks.
Alright, that reminds me. Oh, I...
So we're going mining?
Yep. I didn't even make a new fucking sword. I could do this, though. Take it and go back over here and go there. Say fuck it, I need a new sword. Do you need a new sword?
No, mine's good yet.
Alright, do you need anything else iron? You know what? We'll just do this. I ran out of sticks. Oh, here you go. What'd I give you all?
Iron hoe, iron axe, and an iron shovel.
Let's go to sleep.
Well, let me switch out my tools real quick here.
We need more food.
Huh?
We've got to make.
I gave you a bunch of bowls of food.
Can I see your axe really quick?
Which one?
Mm, just give me your stone one. Thank you. I'll be back. Do you have any bone on you? No, we don't have any more bone, do we? Do I dare travel up any higher, babe? You want to pack this crafting table with you? Hey, there's wheat in here. There's a bunch of wheat in here.
Where are you?
Outside right now.
Oh. This thing?
Yeah, that crafting table, that's gotta go with us when we go down.
How do I take it?
Chop it up. Oops. Could have sworn I planted a fucking pumpkin somewhere. I know I did.
Well, I gave you some bowls of mushroom stew, and I gave you some bread, and I have one steak, four muttons, a cooked chicken, and I just put some more meat in one of the ovens right here. Come grab these muttons from this oven.
Grab them from where?
Top oven.
I have 26 mutton now. And so 25 steak.
I got raw right on for me. So are we sleeping and then going? Oh, never mind, it's daytime. So down we go.
Here. Oh, here, by the way, I got you a present.
My cauldron!
And these two. I don't know why I have those. Seeds?
Those belong in the thing out by the garden. Why are you giving them to me?
Here's some more seeds. Yeah, no, you can deal with that. Oh, here, wait, here.
Like you couldn't walk out to the garden and put them out there.
Nope, I gotta go put these lily pads back. Damn fucking... creeper.
No shit.
Hey, I'm the worker here. Oh.
I have been doing quite a lot, too.
We should also start a farm.
So I can milk the cows with the buckets that I need more of. It takes me 3 buckets of milk to do a cake.
Wow, there's a lot of bone meal up in there.
Well, I can always do another fence and make an area for pigs and cows.
Yep,
because once you give them, like, I think it's, you give the pigs carrots. Yeah, you give the pigs carrots, and I think it's carrots or something stupid. And then you give the cows hay or wheat, they'll breed. And they make babies.
Well, you want me to do that now, or are we going mining?
We're
going to
go mining. I've got raw meat on me. I don't know why I have raw meat on me.
So we're going down this one?
What the fuck's food's over here? We got this food stuff ass backwards.
I said that before, but you started it over here, so it's just where I left it.
I just got a fucking egg. Damn it! Where'd the egg go?
It flew at me.
Okay. Gunpowder's in the center. And we get to play as long as we want tonight. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Do you have a pickaxe?
Yes.
Can I have it? Thank you. Alright, let's go. See, I was... This area in here is dangerous as shit. This is where I kept... This is where I died a bunch of times. This is where
Why are there wood planks here?
That wood plank... I put that wood plank there to so I didn't get lost. It was my marker to get back into the house. That's why I said I don't really want to go down here. If anything, it would be to collect the torches. Other than that, just leave them. Because I want to go deeper. And this is just going up. So yeah, we need to go down deeper. Yeah, just leave the torches. So we'll just build a wall. With whatever is picked up. Well, so we'll come back up. Or we can mine really quick and then make a wall. Ooh.
I don't know what you're doing, so I'm just going to stay out of the way. There is a big hole beneath me.
There's iron up there. You didn't see it?
No. We had some beneath us this whole time.
Not a lot. The fuck is this shit that's playing? Oh, okay.
Oh, I fell.
Oh my god, where the hell's being shot? Where'd you fall? Oh my god, babe.
Fuck, it's bad. It's really bad.
I can't even turn my back for a second again. Stop running that way.
I was defending myself.
You have weapons.
Now.
I'm above you.
I found more iron ore.
This isn't the plan.
Me falling was not in my plans. I'm sorry.
Did you get the iron ore? Hey,
no.
Look, there's grass down here.
There's some right there by the grass, too. Right behind it. Turn around. Straight ahead there.
We're gonna get lost.
Then we die and go back home. Oh no, because then we lose everything.
Yeah, after all that work. And I have my iron ingot on me like a dummy. Alright, we need to get back.
Then what are we doing down here? Hang on, there's more iron.
Do
Because, yeah. I'm not about to get lost.
Well, I thought we were down here mining.
Yeah, but well, I don't want to get lost from our house, is what I'm trying to say. We go down, yeah, cool, we went down deeper, but that was an accidental deeper.
Where'd you go?
I'm over here behind you. I have no idea where I am now.
So I'm just digging? Or what?
Well, there's gotta be a reason why there's torches up here. So come up this way, if you can.
I have no idea how you got over there.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
We gotta go up. Because we went down. Well, you went down. Alright, please, this time, do not fall.
Well, it wasn't my intent.
See, I don't even know if we're back in the right spot. Yes, we are. Okay. Chop this thing up. Go like this, and they go down. Yeah, you... Because this actually needs to be widened out, so what I'm going to do... Hey. Wait, where'd you go? Oh. If you want to do something, maybe if you want to help, do this row right here, this single row down. Down in here and look at it at an angle, because you'll get three of them in a row.
I don't know what row you want me to do.
Okay. Oh god, that's so... Okay, so you see this? This is a row. That row of stairs, because it's a block, block, block. Look down. Oh my god, that's so slow. And you could just start mining right here. Just keep up with me. Gotta make a stairway down. We're going to hell. And as we go down, every however many levels... You put a torch down. Careful. What the fuck? I am so scared right now. Oh! Stay there. Okay, there's nothing this way. What's this way? A torch. Where are you at? Excuse me.
Owie!
Sorry, I was
get out of the way.
Excuse- I'm helping.
You just took out a block. That didn't need to be done. Push you out of the way. Okay. Now, just go like this. Come on, get in here. Get up there. Sounds like something exciting's gonna about to happen. By the way, you hear it? Alright, now continue. Oh, fuck, I took out the wrong one. What the fuck? Again, watch your step. Oh my god. That's gonna drive me insane. I'm ready. Who's down here? You wanna piece me? Oh, yeah, he wants piece me. Oh my god. There's so many of them. No, there's only two. Stay up there so I know where you are. Of how to get back. I'm just checking. Okay, I found some iron. It up.
Ooh, there's some iron right here.
Grab it. I still need to get myself tweeted out so people will come. Alright. Well, okay, where's way back?
I don't know where you went. I'm right here.
Okay.
It's the stairs.
Watch out. Right? That's our way up.
Yep.
And then what we can do with the cobblestone, so we can get up these stairs, these are easier, we'll make stairs and put them there. Okay? This way we can just go up and down it smoothly. He is loving the way I have that light set. See anything down here? Whoa. That is cool. I like this one. I'm gonna stay. If you want to come, mark this. But just come check this out. Oh, I need light. Yeah, keep going all the way down until you hit the water. Hey.
An accident.
What are you doing over there? And keep going. Isn't that beautiful?
Ooh, iron.
Beautiful.
Water almost sent me down. And I hear growling down there.
Okay.
Nowhere.
I lost you.
Stay where you're at.
I'm back by the steps because I was looking for you.
Just stay there by the steps. Babe, look what I found.
What is that?
That's obsidian.
I don't know where you are.
I would stay where you're at just because I don't want to lose you. Is that what I think it is? No, it's not. Oh, I got excited. Usually, from what I've heard of people, they say that if you find lava, you can find diamond around it. So if you want to mark where you're at, or...
I'm making a stairway or attempting to.
To who?
What is that? Oh my.
Not ours.
Out of what?
It's not ours. Much as that would be awesome to be ours, it's not ours.
Oh my god, I found redstone. It's magical. Huh? Right? She's making a stairway to me.
Attempting to, but you seem to be deeper down than I anticipated.
I anticipated. This is probably just like the biggest lost cause I've ever done right now. Been wasting my axe. Maybe it's not so bad after all. Except for my axe just broke. I don't think I'll be able to get it with this. Nope, I need an iron. Damn. Okay, I gotta find you. Okay, wait, I see you. Oh my god. Get him out of my head. You have wood on you?
A little.
Or some sticks. Why is it so loud right here? Are they below us? Huh?
I ended up digging down really quick. Because they're like really fucking low right now. So I'm trying to get where they are and why they are. I didn't get very far to digging, so hold on. There's a zombie spawner right here. This would be the perfect zombie spawner. Yeah, let's go get it. Shit. Oh, why'd you come down here? Got it, they're done. Wow, look at all that work, and I got a bucket.
There's two saddles. I need to get rid of shit in order to pick
just
it
here,
up.
I'll get it.
Grab me that bucket, too.
We have now of... Oh, I'm full.
Yeah, grab everything in there.
Okay, well, get rid of gravel. If there's gravel, get rid of it. Any of that anstradite and dorite stuff, get rid of it. Granite too, because I mean there's plenty of it around where we live. That's cool. Maybe we should pick up the chest too?
Sure.
Holy Jesus. Run up on Ida like that. Babe, I found diamond. And I'm being attacked by a cave spider. Babe, I found diamond. Oh my god, babe, we found diamond. And I can't do anything with it. I need an iron pickaxe. What are you doing? Make me an iron pickaxe? Or do you have wood on you so I can make some sticks? And you gotta drop... You just do it right here. Get out of my face.
You walked up to me.
Come here, you rat bastard. Oh, I can't pick it up. Here, I got some hay. I don't know why I have hay. Okay, so I should be able to do this.
How did I pick all this shit back up? I went fucking around it.
Because you didn't drop it in the treasure chest, like I said. Drop off the useless shit. Like, I got 17 fucking rotten skin stuffs
on
me.
No, I took the treasure chest.
Alright, I will make that. Yeah, you got rid of the rotten flesh. I fucking picked it up. Don't forget, we gotta remember where we were, so this big-ass room will be our key. Alright, so get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. Arrows. I've got 7 bones now. 4 gunpowders. Dropping a crafting box in this room so I can craft. Do we need anything else?
I need a new iron pickaxe because mine's almost dead.
Alright, I've got 4. So 2 for you, 2 for me.
Sure.
Or unless I need one of yours. Babe, we got diamond. Why is there a bunch of shit here? Why'd you drop the door here? Drop the door. You're the one who picked up my fucking door. Am I hungry? Yeah, I'm hungry. Do you want the wooden bowl back? Anyways, do you have apples? No, you don't have apples. You have watermelon, though. That axe is yours. Okay, there's iron right there. Fill this hole. I got it. See it? Oh. Ow!
Well, damn it, I was mining it and then you jumped in front of me.
Steal the glory of my find. What the shit?
I was helping.
How much diamond did we get?
I think you picked it up.
You're... What? Oh, I guess we got 2 diamond from that. Not enough to do anything with. But what? How the hell did you get up here so quick?
I made steps.
I still haven't found any lapis lazuli yet. Something broke. See anything, so why'd it get dark over here? There's iron right there. Nothing.
is a bitch.
Okay, do you remember which way we went?
We came from up here. I thought.
Don't touch it. Are you scared?
Gold. You passed up iron.
I know I did. Stop following me. You're gonna get us lost.
Really? Really right now?
Find you. I'll be right there. Where'd we come from? Oh, we gotta look up. It was a hole that we dropped into.
That's right.
This does not look familiar either. Nope, doesn't look familiar. I end up killing myself. Ow.
We did not make these steps.
I know, but there's gold.
I was killing the mushroom. I missed the gold.
Still need to get out of here. I feel like we're getting more lost. Because I feel like we were just here. Oh shit! Look out behind you! Look out behind you! Found our way back. Nothing good. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. You got blocks out so you can block that off? Oh my god, I'm so full. I can't even pick that up. I've got 26 iron ore on me. I've got 10 iron. We have 2 diamond, 2 saddles, 1 gold. You probably have gold. You probably have a bunch of iron ore on you.
Yeah. Alright, lead the way.
Are we going back up to the house?
Yes. Damn it.
Okay, so, what's gonna happen is this. Okay. I have to use... Do you have your iron pickaxe?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna have to pick yourself out. And I'll pick out from up here. And then you just pick your... You just do what I just did, basically. Hi. Now, here's the problem. Where were we at on our thing in here? What are you doing?
Trying to figure out how you're...
See the hole? Look down. Jump and hold right trigger. Shazam, stop. Oh my god, welcome to the club.
Well, I don't know these things. Act like I'm supposed to know.
Wait, why are you all the way over there?
This is where the steps are.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm on my way up right now.
So I should block that off then? There it was, no more. All these things gotta be fixed. These stairs. What the hell happened to this stair?
Oh, it feels good to be home.
Yeah, to a loud-ass house. And it's daytime. Holy fuck, man. How long were we down there for? Weeks?
Kind of felt like it.
I have iron going in the bottom, gold up in the top. Can we make anything with this diamond? If not, we're just gonna save it. I can make you a diamond. I mean, a diamond shovel. I can make you a diamond hoe. Oh my god, babe, I can make a diamond sword.
That's pretty cool.
You want a diamond sword?
Sure.
Or am I gonna steal it from you?
You're probably gonna steal it from me.
Do you want to share diamonds? or should we save?
Yeah, are you done for the night?
Oh no, we need an obsidian. We need a diamond pickaxe anyway, so I can't do that. I don't know. It's only 11:24. We have a squid or an octopus in our lake pond. And a sheep struggling to swim. We've got a pumpkin growing in the garden.
Oh, that's right. I needed to chop down some trees and make a fence for cows and pigs.
Okay. Go do you. I'm probably going to try to make an anvil. How much iron do you have?
I put it all in this over here.
It's being jacked. What'd you do with the gold?
The one I have on there.
You want me to smelt it? Or just put it up here. Or this will work. Oh yeah, we're gonna have an anvil in the house, babe. And I'll be making a shit ton more of iron pickaxes. Nerd, pull up. What helps prepare it? Babe.
What?
Have that. You should come with me. You should come with me and pull that out. Why is there random tree blocks flying everywhere? See, somebody's gone plant wild over here.
What did you give to me?
A saddle.
Oh, okay.
The only thing is you're gonna have to put a fence up as soon as possible.
Well, I was working on it.
Well, then, if you... Okay, no more, you're already here with me.
That's what I was doing, was getting wood.
There was just a shit ton of fursuits over here, wasn't there? Hey, look, babe, here's jungle wood.
I was just doing spruce. Because we had so much of it over there.
Go your, if you want, just keep an eye. If we just gotta turn around and go back this way, okay? Until you start seeing that L in the sky. I'm gonna go through this way, see if there's one over here. If you run and jump, you go faster. Nothing. What the fuck? This is a cool little jungle, though. I'm picking up stuff that I don't need.
Mm-hmm.
What? There's a giant mushroom over here, babe.
Yeah, I was breaking some of those down the other day.
Where'd all the horses go?
I found a little lake.
Kind of upset that the horsies aren't here, because they're usually here. Unless I went the wrong way.
No, that's where they normally are.
Alright, where are you at?
Heading back out to the field. I see you.
Oh, that scared the fucking piss out of me. You still, where are you at? Did you lose me?
No! Oh, I fell in a hole!
Oh, you, Jesus. Sad thing is, we really haven't even explored our world yet.
Alright, I'm going to
place a torch right
there. There is an animal in our door.
Mm-hmm.
pick up the stuff in front of the crafting thing.
Come attack me in my own home, nigga? What? What's this moosey bitch about? Bring it on, bitch. Bring it on, bitch. Exactly. Nothing. Nothing. Fucking poopy you are. That's what you are. Poopy. Oh, poopy man's back. Poopy. Babe, there's a black sheep over here.
Yeah, I saw that.
And he just yelled at me and now he's dead. Oh my god, I fucking flew. Here, hold on. Babe. Babe, look at the puppy. Babe. They made a baby, my puppies.
Aww.
Look at them. And I don't have a bone. Babe, come keep an eye on him.
I don't even know where you are.
Behind you. Behind you, behind you, behind you. No, this way. Left, left. There you go. Over here. He's barking at me. Oh, wait. He's mine. Follow me. Never mind. What the hell? Look. Look at my cute puppy.
He's so teeny. You have fucking three of them now, and I don't even have one.
I healed them, and they went and made love. I'm gonna name him Skippert. Just kidding. Puppy's retarded, can't get in. Come on, puppy. Oops. Okay. Puppy is sitting inside the house. Now, in order to do the cows, you have to wait to put this down. Okay.
Where's the cow stuck in the pit?
I'll be back. You're a dumb sheep. I'm killing you. He's like, no, that's my life. I have 17 experience. And I can't enchant anything yet.
Fucking cow got out.
How'd it get out?
Because I didn't have the gate up because you told me to wait.
Well, fucking kill the damn thing. Oh, no, don't kill it yet. No, don't kill it. I got this. You ready? He's being retarded anyways.
I knocked him in there before. Get in there. Get in there.
Hey, fucker.
You know, the dogs are stuck in there, too, now.
No, they're not.
Why does the cow have parts?
Be ready to take that gate down. Oh, fuck.
All I should have to do is open it.
Come on, Big Bertha.
No.
Babe, 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 no. Babe.
There's a baby one.
Little moo. Ooh, you know what?
You know what?
I can go get milk.
Take this out of there. This line of fucking dirt.
This?
Yep. Anything that comes over that, we'll be able to get in here and kill him. Give me a shovel.
Your dog got in my way.
Babe, come get the gate, please. Killed my dogs, by the way.
Oh, that's right. You picked up buckets down in that cave. I need one.
What happened to yours?
I need a third one in order to do the picks.
Alright, I'm gonna drop off a bucket. Hey, over here in the corner of this water, right here. I need to... No, over here. I need to come pick up this black wool. Thank you.
Buckets of milk, babe.
Nice.
Hi,
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh, there's another pumpkin, babe. Babe, we got another baby cow. Thank you, irrigation. For your garden.
I'll look at it in a minute. I really didn't pay attention
because
I'm on a mission.
Well, that mission should be coming over here and
sleeping with me. Hang on.
No,
I was already in here.
I'm trying to get this in there. You're touching its butt and it's like, what the fuck?
I was trying to push it in.
Is it in? Get the door, get the door. Giant love fest. Little itty bitty baby, you hear it?
Oh, they're so cute.
Ooh.
Alright, I got something for you.
Pumpkin pie. Ooh, that's a cake. Here, you can have this then. Because you want to see something funny?
That's awesome.
Mmm, yummy. Right?
That's pretty cool.
That was like the best cake ever.
And I'm gonna go make another one. I just need more milk.
I don't know what to do with the cheese.
Can't we just eat it?
Nope. They won't let me do anything with it. Can you just fucking growl at me, dog?
Bread at you.
That's not very nice now.
Downstairs, we can save for now.
It automatically saves.
Okay.